An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what we'll see.
Osay scoops up his opponent and delivers the airway.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Osay scoops up his opponent and delivers. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Mansoor and Massey. Maximum Male Models.
That superstar survived. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pin.
Look out! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
And that seemed like... Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Oh, they picked the angle. And a back elbow.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Oof. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Sharp punch. Uh-oh. A stunner! He gets sent down to the floor.
Finn Balor tags in.
Overhead kick finds the mark. Tag is made, and here we go.
Thanks for coming.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Balor's in.
Thanks for coming.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Will that stop Priest?
And Dominic could be moments away.
Uh-oh.
The end of days. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
Here we go. Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Snap suplex.
Opponent to the outside. Here we go. Check out this power.
He turns it around.
Pulls the trigger. Bang!
What a knee.
Setting up.
Play.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And JD's keeping the pressure up. Ireland's JD makes the
pattern. Now, McDonough
needs to end this.
What a drop kick on the mark.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Pretty drop kick. Oh, both feet causing immense damage. Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Big ball.
From all those chants and cheers.
He skirts around it.
Ireland's JD McDonough.
Now
McDonough needs that.
Nasty back elbow.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Steel stare to the face.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Steps cut.
I hope he just watch it.
Shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
Avoiding contact.
He's preparing for something.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
McDonough wasting no motion on the counter.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stopping the arm.
Oh, my God.
Stop! Full impact! must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Maybe he has something better planned. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic.
Has been eliminated.
And well-timed maneuver there. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, you might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Such intensity from Ford.
Yeah, Ford is proving hard to keep up with.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A pinpoint kick to the back.
That'll send a shock down your spine.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He knew that was coming.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
That's a dramatic landing.
Absolutely planted.
Super kick! The fight is being brought right to him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a frog splash.
Arm sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
Look at this.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Are we about to...
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
He gets tagged in.
Grief.
Nice half kick, great elevation. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Deep, deep trouble here for Montez.
He wants it one more time.
Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Thriving in a match like this.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going.
Setting up.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Bang. Never saw it coming.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes Big A.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Has his opponent up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Big E and Kofi Kingston. The
case for one of the best teams around with that win. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to seek.
And he knows what he needs to do.
The Black Heart with a counter. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Thank you.
any longer.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
That superstar.